Dano84 back, and everybody thinks that I'm just a what? Electric Cowboy song. Everybody thinks that I'm just a fuck boy. Still love that song. All right, we're gonna get back into Spiderman 2. Every once in a while, the headphones are like clicking. Need to get me some new ones. It says we are 34% of the way done, but the actual PlayStation screen says I'm like 52. I feel like we're probably about halfway through the story. I played for about 11 hours now.
MJ said there's a shop in that might have a legal Seriously? Craven.
I have to find out why it keeps doing that. I'm gonna have to edit this video again.
Gotta find Craven and that serum. First.
Alright, we're back. I'm gonna have to cut right there. Although that looks like a fake pause. But yeah, we're back.
Depp, head to Little Odessa.
He said he has to find Craven and that serum. First step to Little Odessa. I don't know what that glitch is. And now, because Spider-Man's in the Venom suit, I really don't want to change out of the Venom suit. Like, yeah, let's leave him in the black suit. We'll still keep Miles in his cool suit. But we'll keep Spidey in the black suit for now. I think we leveled up some too. Well, we only got one skill point. Oh. Symbiote strike. Press strike towards an enemy gallery. Oh yeah, let's do it. Why not? Sorry, Spider-Man's getting all the cool stuff. Is that a weird reflection on there? Let's go, let's switch to Miles anyways, because we did a lot of peek. Let's switch to...
Ma left me a message.
Miles, about the stolen museum pieces. I went to the impound yard and saw an old phone number on that truck you chased down. I may be onto something. Can you come meet your mama for lunch at the park by my office? Chop cheese on me.
Any clue is a good clue. If we can't find that truck, the museum will have to close. Plus... I never turn out a chopped cheese.
Try to do some side missions while we're playing as Miles, because there's a few of them that are his exclusively. That one's not. Did he say we have the same eyes? I should just let her handle that while I handle this.
No! Get up!
I mean, to be fair, we knocked him out too, so I call that a win. I feel like every first time I get back into a game, I screw up a fight pretty bad. I don't know why there's a marker there. Oh, there's a photo op down there.
I'm sure you've heard by now that Mac Gargan, the Scorpion, has been found dead. His stinger removed like a...
Other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this is glad.
I thought there was one closer. There is one closer. I was gonna say, I could have swore there was one closer.
Uncle Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? Pipe should reveal the stash.
Get that pipe.
A generator. It must be supplying power to something. Like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Open the stash.
Yay. Wouldn't it be great if you opened it and there was like nothing? Music.
Ah, you found my stash by the stadium. Now that one's my favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium.
Sorry, be right back. What's up? I'm stopping you today.
Yeah. Kind of make a cool shot, wouldn't it, though? I stand right there. Would it not? No. I think it could. A little bit of flames in the background. If I can get the camera to get off the environment there. Rip. Ooh, it's like I'm just not... There we go. Let's go with here. There's a lot of sitting posing. What is it? Oh, it's like a Y. Should have left it where both the flames were on still. It would have been like more. Done.
Hey, just hitting you back. What were you saying earlier?
I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games with my problem ass.
What? No way.
It was like sitting courtside for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this Prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
The torches are finally good again.
Oh, I can see it, thankfully.
No way. They even got the eyebrows right.
Yeah, I can do this one. It's nearby. Let's save the day.
Those civilians need my help. Time to cut in.
Spider-Man! Again, I know that Spider-Man says he doesn't kill anybody. But imagine, like, a 200-pound man or whatever Spider-Man is, like, dropping out of the freaking sky.
You guys are pretty tough. I'm sure Beast could use some strong hands. Think about it.
And then, like, landing on your spine.
Max, like, I'm pinging a Prowler stash in the area.
Pretty sure you're dead. Oh, well, nailed that one the first time.
I got this down. Looks like that panel swings up. Another layer of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. The system's not getting any power. Need to spark it back online.
No! Tell you what, he can fluidly move, but man, he can fluidly move.
That's not the one. One generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe.
I got them all. That was like three. Alright, so now we're going to... Oh. Another crime. We're almost done with this district.
Hey, kid. Get my stash by the cage?
The cage? Thought it looked familiar.
Got a great view of the roofs on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street ball courts in the world.
Oh, hold that thought. Don't worry. I'll stay out of your way.
I guess I could work on taking out the turret. I didn't even know what happened there. There's one more.
Sorry, young. I can talk now. You were saying?
Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
No way. You and Pops used to battle?
Nah. We go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup?
Trust me, nephew. You don't want the smoke.
Come on. My room can use another poster on the wall. Later, huh?
So we have... something over here. That icon. Oh yeah, that's way over there. Yeah, we're gonna go... to that chest, and then... we could go to that Mysterio one, it looks like. I think that's the Mysterio one. The impossible time challenges that... or someone could hit, just not me. Finisher on enemies.
Time is not on your side, Spider-Man.
Okay, Mom. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio.
Oh, I have to use 6 finishers. Come on, I was on fire.
Hello?
This illusion is an illusion.
Hmm.
tempted to not use. I'm gonna have to skip a finisher just to get my health back up. There we go. More finisher. I could probably do it in 3 minutes. Oh my gosh, I got railed at the end there.
Wait.
I think I could do this one in under 3 minutes though.
Just hold on. I'm coming.
Time is not on your side, Spider-Man.
Okay, Mom. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake Mysterio.
Like, I would have actually had it if I didn't have to heal myself.
It sure doesn't feel like an illusion. How are they doing this?
Oh, you suck, dude.
You won't survive.
Made it.
Can't believe I'm out of there.
You're okay.
Look at that. Nailed that one. Look good. They're not all impossible. See what I mean? Like, that guy's dead.
Talking in my sights.
kind of hung up on the car there. I don't know what happened there. Epic storytelling. Oh, it's the one I just did. Well, now I feel stupid. Should have known better. Track down the instrument. Let's go graffiti trouble. That's... Ooh, okay. That's the blue icon. I heard like digital noise there. Go. Nope, I want to go to this one. Handling graffiti.
Heard someone tagged your shop.
Yes, it was hideous. Until someone else showed up and painted over it. Such detailed work. Best thing to ever happen to me. Business has never boomed. No, bloomed like this.
That is gorgeous. Well, when you see them, tell them I said thank you.
Hmm. Oh, here she is. You can thank her yourself.
Hey, miss, thank you for your services.
Oh, it's like playing the quiet man.
for someone else to do. I mean, they don't really, like it like this.
Doesn't even have to change cans, just paint, paint, paint. And she only did it with 3 swipes, how about that, right? Do the rest of this wall while you're here? Doesn't move as fluidly as Spider-Man. Is there anybody that played this that shook the controller to accumulate? Like, that seemed fun. Interesting mechanic, though. Hey, hold on, you tagger. I gotta come fix your crap. Yeah, that didn't look like it. I have to? I mean, would I be goofy if I didn't do this? Wanna frame it. Having flashbacks to my Stray playthrough. I think that cat lived through the apocalypse. How we get up there is you just climb through there. Totally. I'll use the stairs. What? Oh, damn it. Aha, I got it. Yeah, I'd be pretty scared if I just walked across a board and it collapsed. Then I'd be walking across another. Maybe not. Is that an even better picture? Kinda is. Oh, wait. Imagine if I wouldn't have lined that up right. Where's... Why don't you draw somewhere else instead of walls? If I remember anything from my Mark Echo time, holding the can too long, spraying it up too much. Dripping. Is that in Mark Echo? I think it was. Contents under pressure. Game I haven't finished. Game's like, you're not aiming very good and you're not using our motion control. That'll make you have to work harder for it. Completely different. Well, it's still got her drippy ass paint on. Yeah, and stop graffitiing up the walls and then crossing it out. Oh yeah, she knows he's Spider-Man, huh?
Wow. You're amazing. You know that?
Forgot she knew he was Spider-Man for a second there. Everybody knows who Spider-Man is these days.
Wait. I thought you were here buying flowers for them.
You know what? He's pretty fresh in that jacket, though. Damn.
And scent. Okay. Easy. I hope those kids enjoy the autumn sunshine bouquet.
He He disappeared the whole display, it looks like. So, I see a parts cache right there. Let's hit that real quick. And then we'll land so we can check our next mission. A Daft Punk self. Road Rage. Yeah, let's go do that one. Why not? I mean, I kind of wasn't gonna, but why not? It's on the mission board. And then we'll go find an instrument, I guess. Enemies without taking damage.
Be sure to look both ways before crossing, Spider-Man.
Failed that one. It says you gotta defeat 20 enemies without taking damage. I guess if I focused on enemies that didn't have a weapon, because I'm still not great with the parry. I guess if I did the enemies that didn't have the melee weapon or the big brute.
I need a minute.
Take however much time you need.
I probably could have done that one better. But I won't subject you guys to that in video constantly.
Looks like I got a message.
Spider-Man, Betsy here. Quentin and Cole are scrubbing through all the very helpful data you've provided, and I was thinking, when the Mysteriums are back to operating safely, it'd be great to get a Spider-Man endorsement. Pro bono, of course. We're running out of capital here, and it's making Quentin quite anxious. Anyway, just a thought. No need to call back. Bye.
Sorry, Betsy. We have a firm rule against Spidey endorsements. Might want to rethink that business plan. Retired, but if he wasn't, he'd love this. Bad guys getting up in those people's faces. I'm there. Y'all really never learn, huh?
I guess if I play the game more and I get better with parrying, see.
Yeah.
funny.
That's all of them.
Funny to me when the bad guys could have got away, but then they still come to me. Oh, they're just gonna keep giving them to me. So let's go. Let's go. Yeah, let's go towards the musical instrument. Who knew watching me play this would get you motion sickness? But, how you do? There's another cache of parts up there. Tell you, I got my eyes peeled out for these suckers. I was saying this the other day. So I was talking about games where...
The kids at the hospital loved the flowers. Thanks, Miles.
Hold up. How'd you know it was me?
They were labeled Order for Music Man. Not very cryptic.
Oh, well, hey, I want to support what you do for them. It's really cool.
Thanks. You're really cool. Later, Music Man.
Want some company?
That's. Oh, I did get a combo.
Came up again sometime.
Should we?
Yeah, I'd be down.
They're not gonna show me love. What's the slingshot thing? Is that her? Wait, I heard there was parts. Yep, literally, I was standing right next to him. Anyways, what I was saying, because I remembered now that I was actually in mid-sentence there. I was talking about games where they have a lot of collectibles and stuff, and I don't remember if I said it in one of the videos already, but I like it. Maybe I did. Now I feel like I'm repeating. I'm getting old, guys. But I do like it when they're easy like this. Like, I can look across there and see there's a blue one over there. Like, the ones I hate are the ones that are, like, take forever or they're a pain in the ass. Cause they're just not fun.
I bet Pete wishes he could dress like you.
Where were they? There they are. Like, they're not fun to get. But when you have a game like this where, like, I can easily kind of make out all of these. During different times of day, they're easy to make out and stuff, and I don't know if there's a limited number. I think this is on the ground. Oh no, I see it. It's on that ledge. There. Yeah, the one I went past right here.
And check you out.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like from space?
No.
They must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
Actually, I wonder if there's a set number of these, or if they just keep populating, because if they are just populating so I have parts, then probably slow down on grabbing them, because it's clearly not that needed.
I promise you will be captivated.
Now, let me knock everyone down.
Leave reality behind.
Defeat the brutes in less than 2 minutes.
Help!
Gotta find her.
Fight for your life, Spider-Man. You can't save anyone if you can't save yourself.
Easily avoided the train.
You felt that one, didn't you?
Right on the edge, bro. Get off of here.
I expect better from the amazing Spider-Man.
There's 6 brutes? I need to focus on just the brutes. And of course, I didn't do that correctly.
Listen to your doubt. Okay.
What doubts? I have no doubts. I'm gonna try to focus on the brutes. Like, if I use those guys to build up. Thank you. Oof. Sloppy parry.
You can't save anyone. You can't save yourself.
That was a sloppy parry. That one of the last.
Next time, your deck will be swift.
Oh my god, that was horrible.
It's okay. It's all over now.
It's okay, I didn't do as good as I wanted to. Wait, I need to be over here. Sorry, Crime, I'm busy unlocking tech parts. I have two skill points.
Should be another prowler stash around here.
So what they're saying is it's on the other side here?
Spider stashes around the city. Need a better angle to pull that unit up.
Get in there, Spider-Man. Oh my gosh, Miles. That was ridiculous.
Kind of cliche, Uncle A. No way Prowler crawled through those lasers without a failsafe. Something here has to deactivate that laser field.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I mean, this is one way to protect your stash, that's for sure.
There you are.
Like, uncle, you're trying to kill me? Your weird ass, your weird ass stash in the vent. A nice reflection off his helmet. Oh yeah, let's. We need to go here. I think I already had it marked, but I want to do that one before we end this video. Why does that say? Did that say spoiler? Spoiler.
Yo, looks like you found my stash out in Hunter's Point. Prowler's first training ground.
Wait, really?
I had to test out my tech somewhere secret. How'd you get the hang of your powers?
I actually did the same thing.
Maybe we all related after.
Yeah. Except you stole your tech and I got bitten by a radioactive spider.
You know, you still owe me the whole story there. Because I've had a million spider bites. Never ended up walking on walls.
Sorry. Spider girl.
Fair enough. Thanks for grabbing.
Yeah, well, you didn't get the right spider. That's why.
Looks like something Pete would wear.
Oops. Spider fails like every time you get trapped under the bridge. Cause you think you're cool, Spider-Man, and then you dive under a bridge. No crime. No crime. This video must end. And it must end with the mission, because all I've done is side quests. Guys, every time I go somewhere these days, there's always someone else there already doing my job.
So the phone number on the impounded truck was the pre-1970s kind with letters. Harlem 74321. Did the truck that got away have the same one?
Yeah. But I'm not sure I'm following.
Pre-1970s trucks were terrible polluters because they had no catalytic converters. My office did an initiative to get them off the roads. So there are now very few old trucks in this neighborhood.
Now people steal catalytic converters.
Si tuviéramos alguna forma de localizarlo.
I got an idea. Nice work, Ma. Back in business. If Ma's right about those trucks, they probably left behind some kind of residue.
Hey, Miles. I heard there's a star-studded gala at the museum.
If I find the missing pieces, yeah.
Never been to a gala before.
Do you want to go?
Thought you'd never. never ask. What should I wear? Here's black, Luki glam.
Bro, let me focus.
Right. Good luck.
Excuse me. Yeah, Genki, let him focus.
Rip.
I can't believe people would do this. I was so excited about
There's
this.
There's a camera right there.
Museum, really.
How are they not able to find the truck?
Situation I'm in here. I mean, you know how much I care about protecting the collective history of this community.
I do, which is why I hope this won't derail your support.
He already left before, didn't he?
Okay. Let's see if those trucks left anything behind.
Spider-Man's here. Spider-Man, any news?
Working on some new leads. I'll let you know.
Well, I've got business to attend to, but you know my feelings. For me, it's about preserving the history at all costs.
Hey, Spider-Man. Now, we know you're helping on this. You're good.
Thanks. This looks like it could be something from a prehistoric heist truck.
Dude, a dramatic? Didn't even fall near you.
Smell that sulfur. Definitely from an old engine.
Oh, yeah,
maybe
I forgot
can isolate
about
it
this.
Further. To identify the substance, need to get rid of the contaminants.
That was lucky.
Oops. Don't want to remove the anchor nodes.
Couldn't he just put that back?
Let's try that again.
I mean, aromatic I guess hydrocarbon. I fixed it, but couldn't he just put that one back?
This will never make it through a catalytic converter. Hey, Ma, you were right. That truck was so old, it left a unique contaminant in its wake.
Fantastico. Can you track it down?
On it as we speak.
I suddenly have hope we might really be able to find everything, pull off the gala, and save the museum.
Whoa. One thing at a time.
Okay, I know. Well, be careful, and let me know what you find.
Find a whole stinky truck.
Sorry, couldn't hear you. Anyway,
couldn't hear you. Hold on.
We had,
I pulled over.
We fell off the truck.
We're chilling in the middle, wide open.
Sir, we'll keep looking for the last item.
He's stiffing us. What did I tell you?
No. He'll pay when we deliver the saxophone.
Saxophone. I think you know where.
Settle down, idiot. This guy's loaded. Just need to make him happy.
Did you really think you seen the last of me?
How the hell did the spider find us?
Your stinky More truck, press? Apparently.
Let's go.
Come on, guys. Get the spider.
Get the track pad.
That's all of them. Let's open up that truck and get the rest of those museum pieces.
Oh.
Empty. They must have already given their boss whatever was in here. All roads seem to lead to that guy. Sounds like somebody's phone.
I made it harder than it needed to be. Find Charlie Parker's head. Fuck the pan, you prick.
Okay. So there's something out there they're still looking for. So I found the second truck, but it was empty.
Oh no.
But they lost one of the pieces somehow. Charlie Parker's saxophone.
Oh, Miles, head over to CJ Walker Park.
Okay, why?
One of our interns said she heard a guy talking about a saxophone he found. I didn't believe her at first. She's kind of a bochichera.
If it's the one these guys lost, the boss seemed really interested in finding it.
As he should be. Charlie Parker's a legend. That saxophone is priceless.
Who should I look for at the park?
I don't have a name. They said a trumpet player was talking about it.
Trumpet? Got it.
Thanks, Naranjita.
Got it.
Let me know what happens. Te quiero.
Okay. Where is this trumpet guy? This place looks a lot better today than it did when Fisk and his crew took it over.
Hey, Miles.
Steph, what's up? You here with Gloria?
Nah, she's working.
I just got here. Was looking for a trumpet player. You seen one anywhere?
Yeah, Teo is here, playing his trumpet.
Teo plays trumpet?
Mm-hmm. I think he was over near that far gate.
Great. Thanks, Steph. And say hi to Gloria for me.
I got lucky the first try there.
It's just basic drum circuit.
I hear the trumpet.
Thanks, everyone.
Look, he's got a little spider cap.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, Miles.
Teo, sounding good, man. Wow, I didn't know you played the trumpet.
I dabble.
In a world where there's Spider-Man, yeah.
I was actually going to call you. When I was in Keynote Music this morning getting my horn fixed, some kids brought in a sax they found on the street. Was thinking it could potentially be the one from the museum. I don't want to get anyone in trouble. They were trying to do the right thing.
Sold it to the pawn shop.
Yeah, 100%. You talking about Keynote on Cathedral?
Yeah, talk to Eugene.
Thanks. Headed there right now. Trumpet sounds great, bro.
And change back in. All right.
Hey, Ma. Found the sax. On my way to pick it up now.
Ay, bendito. Angela will be so relieved. This just might save the museum.
Hey, did you know Teo played the trumpet? He's pretty good, too. Had an audience and everything. The whole park was bumping.
Precisely why this museum is so important. Music enriches our community and brings it together.
Is that my mom or Councilwoman Morales talking?
It's both. Ten cuidado, mijo.
Uh-oh. This doesn't look good.
Hey, Spider-Man! I was about to put an alert in your app.
What happened here?
A couple of creepy guys just dragged Eugene out here. Definitely wasn't right. They went that way.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
I'll get them.
Let's scan for any clues here.
It's a freaking hammer.
Sledgehammer? Oh, these guys meant business. Better find Eugene fast.
There's more clues? Like, Spider-Man, are you gonna do something? Nah. Oh, there's scratches on the ground?
Scuff marks. Looks like Eugene might have been dragged that way.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Come on.
Hey, fellas! You wanna learn to play music? There are better ways to do it.
It's the spider! Get him!
the van.
Hook you guys long enough, get the fire!
I mean, the bad guys in this game are all pretty lucky that they have their own bad guy network and that their friends just show up when they're definitely in need of help. Okay, dude. I know I set off like an EMP electric charge thing right near your head, but
thanks, Spider-Man.
Are you okay?
You okay?
A few bruises are okay, as long as they left me my keys. Here, take these and open my trunk.
Charlie Parker saxophone. That's the real deal right there. I was getting ready to return to the museum, and those guys busted in. Yeah, he used that to record his masterpiece, Ornithology, 1946. You a bird fan?
My dad was. I don't know much about old music.
Old. When you hear an MC today, use syncopated accents, stress the offbeat, flow in and out of the rhythm. That ain't number bebop.
I have to listen a little closely next time.
I'll get this back to the museum right away. Then I gotta call my insurance company.
Okay, thanks, man.
Good thing everybody is such good citizens except for the bad guys. I guess. Is that fair?
I guess I could get into the phone these guys were using to communicate with the mastermind.
Maybe.
Wow. All zeros is a number equivalent of password as a password. Just a midnight rendezvous with a criminal mastermind. No biggie.
You think he would catch wind that... Really washed out. There we go. You think he would have caught wind that his guys got busted up on the, on the fact there that, like, they're all just knocked out? I guess not. Quit killing the illusion, Daniel. We got some skill points. We're going to go ahead and use those when we come back in the next video. We'll start it off with skills and suit changes. But for now, thanks for watching as we progress through Harkham there. Thanks for watching. We'll get with more Spider-Man when we... Okay, fast travel unlocked. It just keeps going and going. But we'll come back with more Spider-Man 2 in the next video. Thank you. Bye for now.
Who's this?